This is the Bloomberg Black Business Beat. Today, we continue our week-long series about closing the racial wealth gap. Some of the nation's top black personal finance influencers are giving practical ways they believe we could all work toward that goal. And today, we focus on the workplace. So let's bring in BetterWallet founder Mark Russell. There's still just around 3% of black executives in the C-suite in the U.S. And you say that number needs to increase, but more specifically,
have those executives at the top that someone who's an entry-level position can say, hey, I can aspire to go to that level.
And you say that claims that there's not enough qualified black talent is simply not true, and that companies should hold these executives, especially HR, accountable to going where the black talent resides.
Talking about the different demographics of who they are recruiting, who are they talking to? If you start there and you have a pool of black folks that you can interview, then you're going to have a couple of people that come out of that who you feel might be qualified for a specific job.
Tune in tomorrow as we continue our series on closing the racial wealth gap. I'm Bloomberg's Renita Young on the Black Business Beat.